So this should work now? All right. Boom. All right. Welcome, everybody. This is our sponsored segment of the stream today. We're sponsored by Square Enix to play the Windows edition of Final Fantasy 15. It came out not too long ago. It's the console version, but ported to PC. And if you weren't aware, right now there is a promotion with Twitch Prime to unlock a Kooky Kokobo. Chocobo, sorry. Just have to be a Twitch Prime member. Redeem the code. The instructions are under the little star symbol on the top of the Twitch page. Click on it to... We're going to try to get to that point and unlock it today. We'll see how it goes. May not go perfect, but we'll try. We'll try to get to that point. It's chapter 3 to get there. All right, let's just go ahead and jump right into the game. If you're interested in checking out this game before we start, scroll down below the channel and click the link down there. There's a link to both the game and to the Twitch Prime promotion they're going on, is going on right now. Just scroll down below the channel. There's a little picture of Final Fantasy 15. You'll see it there. All right, let's go ahead and jump into Final Fantasy 15. I'm on a time crunch, so I'm going to go down to easy for this. Normally I play on normal, but I got to get to chapter 3. So we're going to do that, and I can always turn it back up later. Oh, it looks very nice on PC. Oh, I actually want to skip this. This is the tutorial. This is optional. I don't need to do this. There's already a tutorial in the game. So it's like a double tutorial. Let's restart that. Actually, chapter 3 is only like an hour in, right? We can probably just do normal. I think we do normal. All right, let's go ahead and jump in. Not doing the tutorial will save us some time. Final Fantasy 15 is not super hard anyways, so it's not a big deal to play normal. And no tutorial. All right. Immersive cutscene, go. Maybe. Loading. That loading screen.
New subscriber.
Thank you for subbing. JGentle93. Thank you very much. It's the open world's pretty big, so it takes a long time to load it initially. But I don't think there's any load times once you're in the game, though. Jumping right into it, aren't we? Such a badass. Well, the boss is sitting there like, what's up? Not even gonna get up.
Here it comes.
Before the Fall. A lot of games do this. Show a like an epic battle, then go 2 weeks ago, kind of thing. My cussing looks really, really nice.
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
Don't forget fresh bedsheets.
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Altissia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
Love how he says that to the short guy of the group. I guess it doesn't sound as good when he's like, walk short, my son. Yeah, those cutscenes are really nice looking. Final Fantasy XIII also had some really, really ahead of its time looking cutscenes. Just absolutely beautiful. The movie was pretty good too. Like, the graphics of the movie were just like jaw-dropping CGI. It was like, holy crap, this is amazing looking. What was the name of the movie again? King something? God, I can't remember. It's been a while. Had something with the word king in it, I think. Kingsglaive, yeah, that's the one. Yeah, this is installed on SSD drive. I don't have regular drives, so it's all SSD. So almost there. Again, the world's big. Takes a while to load it. Get ready to sing along, chat.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only go so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
Oh, Gladius. Gladius.
To the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Jeez. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Push!
Oh, RT. Oh, there we go.
Something so heavy.
I love this intro.
Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Why does he get to sit in the car?
These things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Noct.
His turn.
My hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
New subscriber.
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world.
Thank you for those bits, Winnet.
The world's a big old place,
filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
Are you guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
With everything I've got.
Just as long as you stand by me. Darling, darling, stand by me. Scroll below the channel and click the link. Click the link to Final Fantasy.
New subscriber. Grizzly, thank you for subbing.
Hey there, y'all kept a girl waiting.
Oh, hi, Cindy.
Now, which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Whoa.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Lunafreya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you.
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young.
There's our Sid.
Tell you, she's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Every game has a Sid.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast. She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Now, play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it either.
I play this too, Proxion MFC. Hi there.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you?
No,
go
girl.
Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Thank you, girlfriend. She's so nice.
Well, might as well make good use of the extra time.
This is a port of the game to PC.
Whoa! They got Ebony out here. Mm-hmm. Oh, Ignis is gonna flip. Wait, what's a gill?
What is our... Let's see what my quest is.
New subscriber.
Quest. I don't have a quest, actually. I need to grab one. Cindy, do you have a quest for me? Customize regalia. Oh.
He'll take his time, but he'll get her done.
Get her done.
Russian pawpaw won't do you no good.
Fine. Use the pump to refuel when loading low in gas. I don't have the car right now. What's up, Pompu? Controller's acting funky. Hold on, let me replug it in. Hi, what's up?
Well, howdy!
You earn gil by cleaning hunts or selling trinkets you find? Cool.
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs.
Okay, this controller.
Confer with Cindy.
I think it's controller's
broken. Down and flat broke.
Let's try mouse
Adding
and keyboard.
Insult to injury.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
All right, let's do mouse and keyboard.
Let's pay him a visit.
There we go. Hi, Cindy.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Mm-hmm. Bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here.
Ornery varmints.
I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
I'm good
so much for finding an easy way out.
Ornery.
Thanks a lot,
varmints.
Papa.
Spin ability points to power up Noctis and friends, acquire new abilities and on the Astral Sphere in the Ascension menu. Let's see. Reduce mana cause of phasing. Air step. Boost damage dealt when unscathed during chain attacks. Face enemy attacks mana at the last second. Techniques. Recovery. Let's go with damage boost. I love that main
menu
music.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds.
Demons?
Here. This ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Pawpaw.
It's fine, Chris. Let's do regular. Fascius! How are you, baby? Thank you for the bits.
Time. Gladio, come on.
Gotcha.
All right, let's go find some ornery varmints, as she said.
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, Noct?
Yeah. Thermometer displays when enemy detects your presence. Okay, conjure weapons to attack, hold to blitz an enemy with detective attacks, change weapons on the fly and adapt the flow of combat. Nice.
Excellent.
Okay, got him.
On we go.
Those are some giant scorpions. How do you get scorpions that big? By the way, we are sponsored by Square Enix for this broadcast today. If you guys are interested in checking out Final Fantasy XV, be sure to scroll down below the channel. Click the link down there. Check out the game. They'd really appreciate it if you check out their stuff. And also, there is a link down there to the Twitch Prime promotion that's currently going on for this game, where you get 10,000 gil and a Kuki Chocobo skin. Set that Twitch Prime to activate it.
You're gonna know what hit 'em. Let's do this.
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that.
Boop. Reroll and that final enemy attacks, depending against oncoming attacks.
sense.
Got him.
What's the enemy's movements? Don't.
Yep, right. Got it.
Parry. I forgot the bonus check on the top there.
Alright. We'll be done in no time.
Not bad.
Let's get on with it.
Oh, thank you, right here.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Then after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air.
I'm sure that's exactly how it'll go, too. Absolutely nothing bad will happen in the meantime. Thank you, Document Lewin and Skomi for the bits. And Ale Honer.
Almost there.
Everyone's using lots of bits today for some reason. Thank you, guys.
Hey!
No problem. Tella, you cut it out before someone gets hurt.
Warp strike the enemy. Ship the lock on. Nice.
Warp strike to catch him off guard.
Gotta love it.
Warp strike.
Never fear, Prompto's here.
Oh great, Prompto. I'm sure that'll strike fear in their hearts. Not Prompto, oh no.
Nice, mission complete.
Yeah, I definitely prefer a controller. Personally, but it's going fine with the mouse keyboard.
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it.
Oh, that
place. Take a look.
Yeah, I'll be happy when,
new subscriber.
We hear him say...
Just to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
This one. The older guy. What's his name? Ignis. Ignis. When he discovers a new recipe. Thank you, Patty, for the bits. The Final Fantasy Link does work. You just have to disable U-Block. If you have that enabled.
This
mutant dual horn sighting, codename Bloodhorn. Red tusk, extremely violent, outstanding bounty on saber tusk in the area.
Locked! Get out of here!
Uh oh.
You okay?
Thanks.
We are now.
Thanks, buddy.
Not too soon.
I am feeling it today.
Yeah. Oh, God.
New subscriber.
Chaos. Yeah, I need fast weapon.
New subscriber.
Okay, we're fine.
Hey.
That flashback.
What about the shack over there?
That flashback to the original Final Fantasy music. How many of you guys played the old Final Fantasies and heard that thousands and thousands of times? Thousands upon thousands of times of hearing that exact little jingle after every battle. You loved it every time. Well, you did love it. That meant you had a victory.
Not yet.
What's up? Warp to the windmill?
Huh. What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a Sabertusk.
Blue markers make any points you warp to instantly.
Its skill is prey with its tusks, extracting gain from the safety and comfort.
Noctis will quickly recover HP and mana while hanging from the high ground. Warp strength, this is going to recover damage boost.
That's a bit heartless.
Boom! Get him off me! Thank you!
Thanks.
Thanks, Ignis. Are we really fist pump in the middle of battle?
Uh-huh. Woo, we got some real chemistry here.
Always time to fist bump. Gotcha.
The prince.
You can play as all the heroes in any of the editions.
Hey,
you can play which character
there?
You like. I just like playing as Noctis.
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right?
Hi, Dave.
Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
There were certain missions you had to play as Noctis, but most of the open world stuff, you can choose who you want to play as. Ask my friends.
Oh, sounds too dangerous to be let alone. Tell us where to go.
Well, y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw.
Yeah, we're playing the PC version.
The people are at risk, Noct.
The game runs great on PC so far.
To ensure their safety.
Earned 150 XP. Pick whatever that is. What? What, bro?
It would be wise to rest up before we set out.
The formidable foe waits. Prepare this counter by resting on a nearby haven. Ignis will cook a status-boosting meal for the party. All right.
In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
You guys want to see the options on PC? Here are all the graphic options. You can do a preset or custom. Whoops. You can... Looks like I have to exit to this main menu to change it. She wants 60 frames. But you can change ambient occlusion, AA, motion blur, filtering, shadows, etc., etc. They even have Hairworks, VXAO, turn effects, shadow dips from NVIDIA on there. You got control resolution, FPS, and stuff.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
We're streaming at 60 frames, so anything higher than that's not necessary. But yeah, you can go up to 120 in this game. Alright, let's absorb the fire energy. Elemency, fire, and ice, lightning, magic, powers, elemental energy to cast. Absorb energy deposits around Eos. Yeah, it actually has a lot of good PC options. Am I playing in... Do I have the resolution correct? That's why! I'm on the wrong resolution. Ah, there we go. I wasn't on 1440p. I was like, why is it look low resolution? Because it was. I fixed it. Thank you, chat caught it.
You want to make camp?
Yeah, let's make camp, bro. Let's wait until morning. Wait, I'm at camp.
Let's call it a day.
All right. I will pitch the tent.
I bet you will. That's one of my favorite parts of the game, is just the making menus. The food looks so good in this game. All the recipes. You always taking pictures. Put the camera down. Live in the moment. Yeah, there are some sponsors in this game. Like Coleman. There's another one or two you'll spot. Ignis used ingredients to prepare meals at camp, acquire new recipes to expand Ignis' cookbook, and the variety of bonuses are available. One of his recipes is toasting bread. Okay. Crispy cheese pizza. Let's do that. That looks so good. I want me some pizza now. Now give us buffs for the boss fight we're going up against. Oh, do we level? Yeah. Leveled twice. Palm 2's photography went up. Thanks. Great. Palm 2's document the journey of photo, view the pictures he's taken, and save the best snapshots. Save that one. Yep, she's a very fascinating character. I'll save that one. I like that one too. That's a good one. I like the action one. Well, she's a great character.
Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
I do think the photo mechanic was well done in this game.
It will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
I think it actually becomes cool later on. You're like, oh, this is cool. The mutant marauder. Yeah, we'll be doing that on this Friday Rapture. Yeah, you can change their outfits later. This is just the starter outfits. I'll leave him like his next outfit, Gladio.
So far, man,
Gladius.
Walk. Our Crown City Gladiolus didn't prepare us
his
for
next
this.
Outfit is like
pretend you're
just
walking
like a tank
to the car.
Top. Yeah, if you get distracted with side content, you can get stuck on one chapter forever. But you do kind of have to do all the side content before, I think, chapter 9. That's the, like, cutoff. You get open world until that point. What's wrong with you?
Ah.
That's it, right?
Huh. Oh, left click to sprint. Thank you. Horn?
Yes, but the usual run of the mill breed. We best make quick work of it.
He looks big.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Oh, good job, Gladio.
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Well, of course not. You just knocked it over.
Ready for round two. Bring it.
Your friend swarms up to Nishu, Adrian Combat.
Agnes.
Mark. Wow. Come on, get him!
Ignis, all business.
Oh, we got him.
Was that perfect or what?
I'll give you that. Ring, ring.
Hi, Cindy. Is our car done?
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken.
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. Oh, while I got ya, if y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
That's right, Dad said he left something in the trunk for me. AKA my pre-order DLC.
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Oh, V auto runs? Thank you.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
Thank you for the bits, Gebhard von Blücher.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Is everyone doing that,
new subscriber?
Is everyone doing that thing where you get the bits for $5? I mean, you get 500 bits for $1? I've noticed a lot of 500 bits in chat. There is no mouse support in the menus, unfortunately. But the mouse wheel does work. Turn to rest point.
Good.
I guess there's no fast travel.
I need the leg room in back.
Whoops. Wrong button. We're still in the tutorial. They're slowly introducing mechanics, so a lot of stuff won't unlock for a little bit. All right, Rudd. We haven't learned a new recipe yet. We'll do that as we find ingredients and catch fish and stuff. Then he'll do his favorite phrase everyone likes to say that Ignis says all the time.
I've discovered a new recipe.
Do you get a better way to travel? Yeah, we're about to. Well, Bernays, thanks for the bits. 500 bits. It's funny that you asked if we get a better
it's
way
rude to
travel.
Keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that?
Ah! Hurricane.
That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
Well, it explained its size.
Awesome in every sense.
We're fine. It's okay. That's fine. I thought I was gonna die. It's okay. That thing was big. Rocat, thank you for that resub. And Jojo Chen, thank you for the new sub. Vigilance. Matsyek, thank you guys very much. We're almost back to Cindy before we get our friend back. Who's the best girl in this game? Cindy's a really good waifu. I like Cindy. Again, this stream is sponsored by Square Enix. If you guys are interested in checking out the
no
Final Fantasy 15 on PC. Scroll down below the channel, click the link down there. If you're having trouble clicking the link, make sure you disable uBlock, because that stops it from working for some reason. Or just right-click and then click open a new tab. Also, Twitch Prime is currently out of promotion where you get a free Chocobo skin and 10,000 gil.
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's fancy.
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back.
We should all get a picture. Thank you, Trick, for the Prime sub. Can Cindy actually zip that jacket up?
All the more reason to ride with care.
I'm not sure she can.
Before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
I love if her outfit looks like it's child size.
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
New subscriber.
Magnolia.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Sure. I set everything on the best setting. That's my graphics setting.
Sure. Why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
I'm the best driver. Let's see, shop. Oh, there's a shop in my car. How does that work? You said there's something in the trunk. Am I able to open that? Oh, Cindy.
Oh, while I gotcha. If y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
I would like
What coat do you fancy? Here's what I can do for her. How about the decals?
Oh my god, Cindy. Cindy, you cannot be real.
Anything you like?
Terra Battle.
How about the decals?
Oh, come on.
Anything you like? How about the decals?
Oh, come on.
Anything you like? How about the decals?
How about the decals? Anything you like? How about the decals? Anything you like? How about
Go
the
on,
decals?
Pick a color.
How do I change it back to black? There we go. How about the decals? White interior is fine.
How do you want the wheels?
That's fine, right there. I'm good.
How's this?
Yep.
Y'all just sit tight now.
How about the decals?
Well, here she is, just like you ordered.
Galva, I think you meant to say that you now want to buy it, correct? During our sponsored stream. All right, let's have Ignis drive. It's fine. Drive to the quest location. Go.
Everything in order.
Yep.
All right, let's see. Play music.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
There's no reason you can't pay.
Just like real life, you're not allowed to drive off the road.
Cindy will be glad to look after your car.
So you can't drive it off into the wilderness, but
that's what
you can drive on the roads around.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better score my own wheels.
Oh, you can later? Oh, did they finally add that? I remember them patching that. Bum, 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 bum. Galva, that statement was drenching in sarcasm and spite. God. How about the decals, though?
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice.
That was like the trance chocobo theme.
You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Got your delivery.
You all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so you all just sit tight.
No, every Final Fantasy is separate. They take place in the same universe, but the stories are all isolated.
Hmm? Umbra.
So you can play them in any order and be just fine.
Boy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
Oh. How do you always know, boy?
Cutscene coming.
Just a sec.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh yeah, Sill blossoms. So, I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
I need you to click the link below the stream, Noctis, and check out Final Fantasy 15. Scroll down below there and check it out for me. Click the link. What will I write back? Got it. Got it.
All set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about?
You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Oh, hi there.
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio.
To who?
The Hunter HQ.
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
Side quests, separate adventures that do not progress the story. Check the side quest destination objective in the quest menu. There, this game has so many side quests. Tons of them. You could spend dozens and dozens of hours just doing the side quests. Oh, but we have a mission to do.
Everything in order.
Yep, go.
Mm-hmm.
Go. Dude. Hey, Ignis. Do you hate when I do this?
Tenebrae has issued an official statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace, nor the pride I take in my betrothal.
That guy looks like he's having a bad day.
Historic moment. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern. The fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have, and I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Luna Freya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
Her ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
And Noctier likes the idea.
What's that? I do?
Buzz off.
I would buy this for PC, but I would buy this when my PC would melt. The game ran on console just fine, so I'm sure it could run on your PC as well. Like, you can turn the graphic settings down. May not look as nice as this, as they're all maxed out, but... Break check!
What was that?
My apologies.
Sorry. Wanted me to see if he would fall out. Just, if you turn it down a little bit, you could get the run fine in your system. He's not wearing a seatbelt.
Hey! I see the sea!
I see
you
it too.
See the sea?
That's Golden Key.
Kinda wanna go for a dip.
I saw the sea too.
Behind it?
No, it's an island.
Nobody goes to Golden for an island, though. They go to kick back and get massages.
And say with the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Mm. Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
I see the sea. Waffle, give me a hug.
Here we are. Nice.
I know. It's not scientifically proven. It's just me saying it. It's not Square Enix, but I got 100% more hugs today playing this game than when I wasn't playing this game. So that's probably just a random statistic that's not, that doesn't carry over, but. If you like hugs, I mean, it couldn't hurt. Did... What was that all about? Why did he come in here and hug me? I don't know what happened. That's weird. Hello. Metal scrap. Correlation, not causation. You never know. But do you want
to
take that chance?
Fairy tale, Lady Luna Freya, back to the Crown City?
Nah, no need to rush to happily ever after.
Wow, still can't believe you're actually tying the knot, dude.
Oh.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Lyric told him to. Okay.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Are we?
The boats bring you here.
What about them?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
And what's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler, ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
What's this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those?
No. Consider it your allowance.
Huh?
Yeah. And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
Yeah, right.
He didn't look shady at all.
You believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, but I won't discount the possibility.
Mm-hmm. I say we go check it out for ourselves.
This bites? How am I supposed to make my deliveries?
Welcome to the Mother of Pearl.
Hi there.
We use the freshest fish in every dish.
New York Bright Havens have marked in your map. Parking spots marked in the map. Outposts are marked in the map. Crewman points marked in the map.
Take a look at the menu.
What's the cheapest one you got? Actually, we got 10,000 bucks. Let's try risotto. Maybe he'll learn the recipe.
We'll make it fresh for you.
That looks so good. Oh. Mm. That looks amazing.
I dare say I could make this at camp.
He learned a new recipe. Restaurant predators did pay off the hunts that weren't given the prize to slay the target and report back to claim your bounty.
No end of headaches this lot.
Level 11. Ooh.
Much obliged.
The beach. All right, well.
Take care out
try
there.
Try to do that one. That yeller. The hex at the end. Titan, Athelion said fast. Mortal. I don't know what any of that meant, but okay.
Now that's a meal.
Today's ferry service out schedule out of service.
Out of service indeed.
Out of service?
All this about the port closing.
Some kind of
fine.
Man, not a ship in sight. What gives?
Mm-hmm. Well, what now? This is like the clearest, bluest water ever. So pretty. Thank you for the gift sub, Secret Agent Man.
According to my sources, the Empire, given strict orders not to let any vessels leave the docks of Alticia. Real shame if you were late to your own wedding. Right, Prince Noctis? Name's Dino, by the way. Pleasure. The Crown Prince Eleusis, bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter. Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish. In exchange for a favor.
Fine.
What do you want?
His voice doesn't match his face. I don't get that, like, Italian guy from Jersey, like, look from him right now.
Hey, I knew you'd come around. Let me see your map. Marked where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones, like this one. Do this, and your ship will come in. Don't, and the papers will run you out of town. Capiche?
Fine, head to the mineral deposit.
How am I supposed to
20 snapshots, the fourth contest on the display now, theme Ignis.
Whew, he's really got your number, Nox.
Not like we made much effort to keep it secret.
Even if we had, the press always finds a way. We needn't befriend him, but we'd best not make him our enemy.
What's all this about?
This is such a nice place.
Guess we have to stay another night.
Till next time, then.
Although this place would really suck if there was a storm. There was a storm, but
man,
all kinds of bad
hot
stuff would happen
then
here.
Lose the jacket.
Kitty?
Hey, buddy.
What's up, Kitty?
Taking a little stroll? How come you're all alone?
Aww.
You must be hungry.
Kitty cat.
That's what I thought. Hold on a sec. I'll find you something. Gotta come up with some cat food.
Could always buy some.
Or we could fish for some.
Excellent idea. Let's go.
Not just can fish at docks around Lucius. The ultimate time killer in this game. Fishing. I've spent so many hours fishing in this game. Tons and tons of hours fishing. All right, let's go to our quest objective. I'm gonna follow the main quest.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Not appropriate for this, Overman.
Maybe Sid was right about your lack of dignity.
I need a glass of water. I'll grab it while we're driving.
The royal rank carries little weight outside the Ground City. Glad it's not weighing me down.
Should be a nice change of pace.
And we're here. All right.
Uh-huh.
Mineral deposit time. Up there. Food spot yields for cooking item is shown on map. Oh, I see her over there at the little yellow icon on the mini map. Do you hear something big rumbling?
OMG. We're supposed to get near that thing?
Pipe down before you wake it up.
Chat. Minerals here. Great, hold on. I see some food over there that I want to grab.
Seriously thought we were at journey's end.
But that feat was fit for a king.
Okay.
Indeed. Not the time for horseplay.
Okay. My hand slipped.
Choco beans. Okay, we need to get back to the car. ASAP.
Won't keep you in the dark.
Uh-oh, it's getting dark now. That's scary. Nighttime spawn stuff. Oh, God. We left the car back over here. Okay, rut. Get back in the car quickly. It's getting very dark very quickly. Is there a camp spot nearby? No. Ah, that's fine. There is one right there. Okay, it's right there. Need to camp quickly. Camp spot right over there.
Real nice here.
Yeah.
Okay, absorb all that. Absorb the fire. And the ice. Totally, Luis. I'm surprised you haven't played it yet. Alright, we're gonna camp.
Sleeping out under the stars tonight.
Okay. What are we gonna have you make us tonight? Don't have any of that stuff. How about vegetable stew? New recipe. Yeah, I played the vanilla version when it launched. What was it? Last year? The year before? I can't remember the launch date. It all get blurry in my head. What was the launch date for this game? Was it, I think it was like spring of last year? Was it? Or was it the end of 2016 even? Yeah, it was the very end of 2016, that's right. Yeah, I remember playing it. I don't know all the changes they've done since launch. I know they've released a lot of patches since then. And updated and changed a lot of stuff. Based on fan feedback. Can you have a romantic relationship with the people in the game? No, Final Fantasy doesn't really do that, per se. Like, you don't get a lot of choice in that matter. There is one person that you're kind of friendly with, though. The girl we sent the,
Damn, this is a really good shot.
The picture that, the one we sent the, that thing back to. I made sure I got the
regalia's good side. Hey, isn't that...
Isn't what?
Just my imagination.
Well taken.
What's wrong with that photo? Looks like he's covered in something. That's a good picture.
Just like my father's stories about the big road trip.
Even the car's the same.
I think the kid...
Map. Turn to car. Yes.
And his men knew how to party like...
It's always so much fun.
And don't forget they were in the middle...
Alright, let's go back to the quest.
...of a war. Not my kind of party.
Yeah. War will put a damper on things.
They had the time of their lives on the road. My dad never would have set this up otherwise.
So they did know how to party.
That's weird, Sophist. Make sure you've updated the game and patched it. Yeah, I definitely enjoyed the first, half of the game more than the second half. First half is, most of the open world exploration stuff. The second half is a little more linear than the first half. Don't look at me. he just look at me? Hey, we're playing Final Fantasy 15 on PC. If you guys want to double check the game, just go down below the channel, click the link down there. It's also a promotion for Twitch Prime for this game on PC. Just have to click up, redeem your Twitch Prime token in the game. And you get 10,000 gil and a chocobo that we will be getting in Chapter 3 of this game.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Ride Chocobo now. We're working our way towards the Twitch Prime Chocobo. Yeah, the game is pretty beefy on PC. I think it was like 80
it's
gigs.
It's nice to not have to kill
anything. Something where like 80 gigs. It's a beefy download. It's a big game.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Absolutely breathtaking.
Yes, I was about to say the same.
Yeah, I think there's an optional texture download. Let me double check. Double check the store. Oh, they even have workshop support for this game. You can play as Half-Life 2. If you look at that. You can play as with the crowbar and the other guy. Oh yeah, there's a 4K resolution pack. I didn't even download this, so that would be an extra like 2 gigs. So the textures would be even better.
Nice work, kid. Sorry for giving you such a hard time. I just had to get my hands on this, even if it meant blackmail.
Gigs.
You understand, don't you? You see, I'm a reporter by day and an amateur jeweler by night. This elusive little beauty's gonna become a masterpiece. To make it up to you, I'll share a little scoop.
A jeweler?
That special coin you got? It commemorates the Oracle's ascension. That guy was tossing them out to everyone. Must have picked them up back in Niflheim. And speaking of freebies, here's one from me. Come back if you want to buy more.
I doubt a souvenir like that could make its way into the hands of an ordinary citizen.
Oh well, it's our pocket change now.
Let's learn from history and book a place this time.
As promised, I'm in the process of securing your ferry tickets right now. Told you, I'm a man of integrity. Should be smooth sailing from here. So let me know when you're ready to ship out.
I admit I didn't expect Dino to...
You guys ready to set sail?
Yep.
Already? The ship won't arrive till tomorrow.
Definitely.
How about you find a place to spend the night?
Ready to do it now. We gotta get to Chapter 3.
It's kinda early, isn't it?
Nah, it's cool.
Oh, this end gives us double experience. Not bad. That's a great photo of Ignis. Hi, Daddy. Those are scenes from the movie, Kingsglaive.
Hey, morning.
Where's Specs?
Should be back any minute now.
They call him Specs.
What's that look for?
We're out of bacon.
It's in all the papers.
What is?
Insomnia. False.
What? This is your idea of a joke?
I need you to calm down so I can explain.
I'm as calm as I'm gonna get.
There was an attack. The Imperial Army has taken the Crown City.
As Treaty Room tempers flared, blast lit the night sky. When the smoke about the Citadel had cleared, the King was found dead.
No, wait. Hold on.
We had no way of knowing.
What? Knowing what?
That the signing was last night. That insomnia.
But the wedding! Alticia!
I know. That was the plan. Yet the reports of the invasion are all the same. How could every headline in the kingdom be wrong?
Lies.
If only.
What else do we know? Well, then we can't be sure until we see it with our own eyes.
And that means we go back to Insomnia.
Might not be safe for us there.
Might not be safe for us here.
Turn back?
No.
Yeah.
But you promised your daddy that you would go forward and walk tall and stuff. Tidings, head to the Insomnian border.
I hope everyone's okay.
A lot of good hoping's gonna do.
You mustn't lose faith.
Really? Can faith stop a fleet of Imperial dreadnoughts?
Just give it a rest.
My old man had plenty of faith.
Enough.
The Empire lied. They betrayed us.
Conjecture gets us nowhere. We're searching for truth.
All you'll find are lies. Like that ceasefire.
What is that?
Look at the size of those things.
Imperial dreadnoughts. They transport soldiers, namely the Magitek infantry.
The robots?
Mass-produced humanoid weapons of warfare, to be more precise.
Doesn't look like they'll be signing that peace treaty.
Unless they could be signing them with bullets.
They've set up an inspection point.
If the road ahead's blocked, then we find a way around.
Yeah, like that'll work. You really think they wouldn't think that guard the left side.
Let's make a detour. There ought to be a decent vantage point up ahead.
There they are.
Uh-oh.
Wanna take them out?
Oh yeah, those scrap heaps are gonna wish they had a treaty to protect them.
Boom!
Yeah.
Wrong way. Boom! Oh my god. Get up! Oh, what? Riflemen apparently get throw. Get up! Got him.
Don't wear yourself out like that. And rest up.
No, not just when I was a mana when there's stasis, can't phase or blade warp so he recovers. Take cover at a point with possible stasis to recover mana. Got him. Yeah, the base is built level 3 soldiers though. I'm using a heavy weapon, which is slow. There's lots of different weapons.
Where do they keep coming from?
Can't imagine what it's like inside.
Well, if they're robot we soldiers, they need a giant EMP and we'll be fine. Fail. Oh my god. God, Jesus.
So these are NPCs. Empty humanoid soldiers. Yeah, soldiers. Maximus.
Next watch. Combat's fine. I'm not going for fancy combos right at the beginning of the game. You unlock fancier combos as you go along. But these beginning stuff just require very simple stuff. Get up! Weapons marked with plus can be remolded. Take your hammerhead and acid to upgrade them. Let's see. Oh, that's way better. Strength slightly. We got some better weapons. I didn't realize we did. So let's put those on people. A device that stops experience points from being tallied, preventing the party from leveling up. Hmm. protective piece of jewelry that renders the entire party impervious to magical friendly fire. Oh yeah, that's right, we can switch out their outfits. Daddy's outfit. Flask 5 before you can use it. Let's craft a spell. Do a Fira spell. Equip. Okay, keep going. Well, I just equipped everyone with much better weapons. And the gear we just equipped have, less health, but higher damage.
As the ceasefire discussions between the two nations, all provisional terms have been suspended in light of recent developments. Moreover, in the wake of the news of King Regis's death, we've now received word that Crown Prince Noctis and the Oracle Lunafreya have also been pronounced dead.
Keep it on.
Don't bother!
That's a huge ship. Jeez.
So, you made it.
The hell's going on?
Where are you?
Outside the city, with no way back in.
Makes sense.
Makes sense? Are you serious? What about any of this makes sense? The news just told me I'm dead, along with my father and Luna.
Listen, I'm heading out to Hammerhead. About the king, it's true. If you're looking for the whole truth, you know where to find me. Get moving.
Right.
What did the Marshal have to say?
Said he'd be in Hammerhead.
Silly photo. Chapter 2, No Turning Back. As soon as the promise of peace had been broken, the Crown City, along with it, putting their home behind them, the four friends set out to find answers in the Hammerhead. Got it. Power of kings.
Don't suppose the Crown's Guard is still active?
I would count on it. Not with the Marshal out here.
I wonder how things are in the city.
There should be reports before long.
Yeah, something this big can't go ignored.
And what about us? What do we do?
We make for Hammerhead now, and figure the rest out later. Got a message from my sister. She's with refugees bound for Lestalem.
Well, at least Iris is okay.
Yeah. Doesn't sound like everyone else was so lucky, though.
We'd best make haste. Nocht won't be dead forever.
No going back. Only ways forward.
No going back. Let's go.
Justice Monsters 5. Thank you for that resub. Hey. Open
Glad you made it. No weather for driving, that's for sure.
Oh, thanks.
Where's Cor?
Left to see to business. And left y'all a message with Pawpaw.
Yeah?
Boss ain't sat still 1 second since he heard y'all were coming.
All right, I'll go talk to Cid. Phoenix down? Why is that just sitting there in the middle of a garage? That's expensive.
Crystal and the King's Ring. What they've been after all along.
So all talk of peace was merely a pretext.
They played my father for a fool.
Don't kid yourself. Reggie wasn't born yesterday. Lucius got dealt a losing hand, and your old man played it the best he could. He saw this coming a mile away, and he wasn't gonna go down without a fight. In the end, though, well, it just wasn't enough. Need something else, you talk to Cor. I can't even remember the last time I saw Reggie. Feels like a lifetime ago.
Misses him.
Cora left a message. Said he'll wait for you in the tombs. There to the northwest of here. That's a short ways past the outpost. Find that first.
All right, we'll head over there. All right. Need to get me there, bro. Need to refuel, though.
Now that Insomnia fell, are things gonna change around here?
Fill up our gas station? Our gas tank?
Not at all. We may be Lucian in name, but we've always lived under the Empire's thumb.
Thank you, Cindy. Always great service here. The best service.
All pretty again.
Yes.
Take care of her, you hear?
The best car service ever.
New subscriber.
Tank is now full. Thank you, Jessica Ray, for the brand new sub. Thank you very much. Let's go.
New subscriber.
Next place. Bye, Cindy. Such great service here. Gotta love it.
They will have sealed off the city.
What do you think it's like inside?
I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine.
We'll see for ourselves in time.
Indeed.
Final Fantasy 1?
Merely a question of when.
I can't believe the crystal's gone.
The bastards took it all.
And we'll take it back.
This is far from over.
Oh, this is my song. No matter what you feel about 13, you gotta love this song. The violin in this song is so good.
Hey, Nox, why don't we sleep there?
They got something special?
A safe place to spend the night? The demons will be coming out any minute.
Yeah, whatever.
Woohoo! You heard him, Ignis!
Woohoo!
Yes, loud and clear.
Alright, we'll go to sleep. As a reminder, we're sponsored by Square Enix today to play this game. It's Final Fantasy 15 Windows Edition.
It looks like a hub for hunters.
If you're interested in checking out the game, the link's below the channel there. Just scroll down. Also, there is a Twitch Prime promotion going on where you get free loot in the game, including a Chocobo skin. If you guys want to check that out, scroll down below the channel. There's links to both of those down there. They'd appreciate it if you clicked them and check
maybe
them out.
Maybe they know something.
Let's go say hi.
The gun sure did a number on my blade.
Achievers available for loan, see HQ for representatives.
Cut through butter with a meat dash like this. So I'm just gonna have to buy myself a new one.
Just to talk
your
to
Highness,
you.
I'm glad you're safe.
Thank you.
Monica, where are all the others?
Most of the Crown's Guard didn't make it. It was all we could do to escort Lady Iris out of the city. Dustin is with her as we speak, seeing her the rest of the way to Lestalem.
I owe you guys big time.
Head for the royal tomb. The marshal awaits.
I will do that immediately tomorrow. It's getting nighttime. And at nighttime, demons come out, which are crazy strong monsters. Dan has good emotes. Well, thank you. Glad you enjoy them. Julia does great work.
Shall we camp here?
Yes, we shall. You shall cook us dinner. Honey, buddy. Dun, dun. Yeah, demons. Scurry demons. But luckily, Coleman tents protect us from any demons. Grab all this ice. There should be a deposit right here.
Wow, the color's amazing.
Right. Now we can go rest until morning. All right,
it's
let's camp.
Bedtime.
Should level up too. Quite a bit of experience. past couple days. Yep. You blocks the link, so make sure you disable it if you want to click the link. Ah, that pizza. It's impressive that he made pizza in the middle of the wilderness with just a grill. It's like, It's impressive. You gotta have some serious culinary chops to do that. Weird photo. I know, you could be out in the middle of nowhere in your Coleman tent, and he can whip up a feast. So.
Sheesh, thought I'd never get through. Good to hear your voice, Highness. You recognize mine, don't you? It's Dino.
Dino,
right,
I know.
The jeweler.
Yeah.
Got that right. Dino. The best around. Listen, I've been worried about how you guys are doing. How's about you drop by Galden and mingle for a bit?
We'll think about it.
I will think about it. Alright, let's go to the commission place. Around the corner. Yeah, the game has workshop support on PC. So you can install mods for the game, which is cool. A lot of people are making mods for the game. I know there's a texture mod pack and some other graphic packs for the game. So the game can look even better. This is just pure vanilla right now.
I can't keep up with this guy.
Are there mods for Cindy?
The Crown City.
Yes, there's mods for all sorts of things in the game.
His nickname should have been Kor the Restless.
Somehow not as catchy as Kor the Immortal.
Making it out of insomnia only adds to his legend.
Well, fortune favors the bold.
Well, huh?
The wise make their own luck.
You think it's a coincidence he's made it out of all those battles alive?
Oh yeah, I forgot to press B.
Safety first, everybody!
Last thing I need now.
Mouth closed. Okay, come here.
Hey!
Got him.
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
The beginning of the combat's so fast in the beginning that you don't get to see like all the
Kings of
finesse in it.
Only one way to find out.
A lot of cool things you can do in the combat, though. Beginning, though, is quite... The battles are so fast. You don't get to do a lot of the cool stuff.
Really? Again?
Wicked.
Got him! Got him again! Got him. Not bad. Not bad. Nice. Nice.
We're here.
A tomb fit for royalty.
I don't know if there's
Let's
any difficulty
go in and
mods
find
for
the marshal.
Oh. Story.
Marshal.
At last, Your Highness.
Yeah. Tell me what I'm here for.
The power of kings passed from the old to the new through the bonding of souls. One such soul lies before you. To claim your forebear's power is your birthright and duty as king.
My duty as king of what?
Now is not the time to question your calling. A king is sworn to protect his people.
And yet he chose to protect only one prince. Was that his calling? Forsake the masses to spare his own son?
How long will you remain the protected? The king entrusted the role of protector to you.
Entrusted it to me? Then why didn't he tell me that? Why did he stand there smiling as I left?
Edgy!
Why? Why did he lie to me?
It's like a quadrilateral,
day,
nothing but edges right now.
He didn't want you to remember him as the king. In what time you had left, he wanted to be your father. He always had faith in you, that when the time came, you would ascend for the sake of your people.
Guess he left me no choice.
Unlimited power. The royal arms are mystic weapons embodying the power of the rulers of old. These are usable only by Noctis weapon or incredibly powerful, but cost HP to wield. Try not to get carried away and have Curtis such as potion hand to bring Noctis out of danger. Note that royal arms do not induce link strikes. Okay, I said old. I know. Thank you.
That's not the only power your forebears left you. Your journey's just begun.
New subscriber.
Another tomb lies close by. I suggest you head there next. There are tombs scattered across the land. All are on dangerous ground. I'll go with you, for the time being. Not only to help, but to get a measure of your strength.
So, just how many of these powers are out there?
There are 13 known royal arms, each enshrined.
13?
At a royal tomb, though we know the location of only a few. I've enlisted the help of the hunters. They comb the land in search of the lost tombs.
Where's the one nearby you mentioned?
Richard Trench. We know that he's spirits. Deep inside the tunnels.
You haven't lost your edge one bit, Marshal.
Still got an edge at any rate.
If you want edges, just look at the prince. Pure edge. Thank you, Cappy, for those bits. God, he's got 3,500 HP. Jeez. He's super high level.
Long years ago, we waged a fierce battle here against the Empire. It all went to ruin. And after that, the Empire moved in like it owned the place.
Speaking of the Empire...
Just don't get too carried away.
Got him!
How do we get through all that?
Mega Man, sneak up behind. Choice is yours.
What can I say?
Woo! Whoa, 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 whoa. Give me out of danger! How do I use a... Thank you!
Here I come. Here you
go. How are we?
Getting by.
Okay, got him down.
You're on fire today.
Thank you.
No
big deal. Fire! Yes! Get wrecked! America!
Prompt up.
Ah.
Yes, sir?
Gotta have turrets. What are these adorable little things?
I don't like the look of those numbers.
Numbers alone don't decide a battle. What do you lack in numbers to make up for in tactics?
Oh, he's huge.
It's not gonna stop us.
Uh-oh. Let the level 50 take care of it. Oh! Ow!
Kept you waiting, didn't I?
Yeah, you really did.
Thanks, Ignis. The level 50's got this. Don't worry.
Are we all right?
Getting by. Knocked! On top of it!
Woohoo! Glideside Lake. Whoa! Get me up! Drop two! Someone!
Gladio, you gotta save Knot!
Oh!
On my way!
That's it!
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Have you?
Can't wait to try it.
He said it! Try aged tender roast stew. New recipe. I know, we can't. It's not the game where you carve the monster for parts, though. But we got a new recipe. Yeah, Core is level 50, so he's the only reason that you're able to take care of that at this point. You let him take it. He tanks it and deals most of the damage.
A Magitek armor.
Dangerous?
This particular model poses a mild to moderate threat.
The short version?
Somewhat dangerous.
Marshall, you'd have to be pretty badass to take that down, right?
Think you're up to it? Let's see what you can do.
How about you show us how it's done?
No wimping out. Let's move.
Want some?
Got the missiles down. Got it. Back up. Woohoo! Healing. How do I use items in combat? Oh. What's the button to use an item in combat here? Uh-oh.
If anything happens to me, it's up to you. Nothing's gonna happen.
Woohoo! He's got cruise missiles.
Let's put it out of its misery.
T? Oh, there it is. Yes, thank you. Noctis.
You fall.
I think we heal outside of combat, so we'll be fine.
And you, Marshall?
No problem.
Huh. Well, that was spoopy. What is this big blue question mark here? Timed quest. We do need to get like a level or two out here. Because inside's kind of tough.
The Empire is everywhere.
See your opponents for what they are. Haste is the bane of strategy.
Whoa! This weapon's super powerful. This guy's level 17. He's like 10 levels higher than me. Kicking his butt. Boom, baby. To be a cool guy, you can't look at explosions. Have any of you in chat looked at explosions when they were happening around you? If you did, you're not cool. If you'd look away while there's an explosion, then you're super cool. Super, super cool. Nope. Can't stop me, baby. I'm like a kid on sugar. There's no stopping me. Got him.
Impressive work. Yeah. You got all those arms at your disposal. Use them.
Hey, Ignis, instructions.
Woohoo! Ragnarok is so strong.
Yep.
Got him.
Life's a little easier with Kor around.
Don't get used to it. I'll be gone before you know it.
I'll enjoy it while I can.
After this, when we rest, we're gonna get so much experience. Look at that poor statue over there. Oh, man. Let's notice she's like, I'm melting. Royal power emits in a statue of the Founder King. Dungeon. Let's see what's over here. Bioblaster. Sounds like me after a long trip in the car.
Here's where we go our separate ways. Take this key. It unlocks the doors to the other tombs.
No.
Seek them out and lay claim to the power they hold. You'll need it.
And what will you do?
Keep an eye on the Nifs. Find out what they're up to.
The MILFs?
But you should focus on your own task.
Let's head. I will. You take care.
Oh, wait. I remember this being really hard dungeon. Whew. We need to go back. To the car. I need to sleep.
Safe and sound.
I feel like being a dance sub and knowing which emote to type depending on the situation is worthy of putting on your resume. Well, use them enough, you memorize them. Can I rent this trailer?
It's cool.
Nah, we need the experience boost. I need a level or two. I'm gonna spend all day in the trailer. It's fine. Make some s'mores. Not bad. It's a good picture of Noctis. That one's pretty.
Kor. Nailed it.
Why can't I warp too? So unfair.
Wait, I'm in his butt.
An unsettling place, the Empire.
That's a good picture, Kor.
Perfect timing.
All right, now let's go back.
Morning.
Over there.
Sup.
We didn't eat any food. We need a food buff.
Let's say that.
Hurry it up, Prompto!
There in a jiffy!
I don't think there's a place to eat around here. I guess we can go to this camp over here and do this.
We're here.
I just need food.
Let's call it a day.
Fine. All right. I'm gonna pitch the tent.
I needed food.